If he really is the smartest kid in the world, then why can't he not solve the equation of a black hole? Weird. Jimmy Neutron's up next on Loggin.